Someone filmed a big water spout in the port of Salerno in southwest Italy, not far from Naples. Nobody was injured as the vortex hit the port. However, it lifted some freight containers up and threw them around. After hitting land, the water spout got smaller and smaller and then died off.